Viewer discretion is advised.
Alright class, Zara stop drinking, Caillou wake up.
Good morning.
Hey, no swearing either.
I'm sorry.
Seriously, I will drop you from the session.
We're live, in a pandemic, give us a damn break, jeez.
You bums don't deserve a break, now shut the hell up and pay attention, before you all go, I'd like to. You get the
best of both worlds. Hello, yes I ordered 75 pizzas, uh-huh. Just put it on my dad's credit card. He's been getting rich off pimping old ladies. Alright, bye.
Any more disruptive phone calls, you bald bastard?
You're lucky we're not in class or I would have kicked your ass.
You're not kicking crap. And Zara, turn your camera back on. Fine, I'll do it myself.
I don't think that's the best idea. Zara, what the f***?
Oh, that's it. Class dismissed. Have a good spring break, you bunch of godless degenerates.
And that was our special report on the anus. In other news, the state is considering a travel ban due to the...
Turn the off. It's spring break, bitches. It's spring break, bitches. We're going to Miami. I already packed your bags.
So that's where my lucky underwear went.
Doug, I had to touch them. Don't remind me.
Zara, your bank account was on -1,000 yesterday.
Can you even afford a damn spring break?
Yeah, sis. Looks like you're having a spring break instead.
I made money by breaking into Seb's house and selling his porn collection.
What the f***? My stash is gone.
Good. Maybe you'll finally try to get some bitches.
What are you guys still sitting down for? It's spring break. Let's go. Oh my god. I'm like, totally.
Hate to say it, but I agree with Vera. We need to take a break or something.
Shut up. You shouldn't have planned a last minute trip then.
And I'm going as fast as I can, so just bear with it.
That wasn't a good idea.
You are going a little fast. 270 is a bit much, but it's spring break. A lot of excitement in the air, so I can forgive it.
Wow. Thanks, officer. I really appreciate
it. He's coming straight from the underground. A young...
Sorry. One of my ex got boyfriends was calling me.
I don't know her, sir.
You fat bastard, I'll kick your freaking ass.
Quick, step on it.
Hey, you guys are leaving me behind.
Leave him, he disowned me.
Ouch, at least we got away.
Death isn't going on my card, is it?
Take a wild guess.
God, I can't wait to kick back and relax.
Whoa, what the hell kind of room is this?
Oh hey D-bags, happy spring break.
Cut the small talk, tell us what happened to our damn room.
Me and my partners turned it to a drug lab. These spring break folks will get high off anything, even cat pee, so we'll be making hella money.
Can I join? I wanna make hella money too.
No, you incompetent slut, you'll probably hoard all the drugs.
Come on, what's wrong with that?
Look, it's nice you're getting rich of drugging people, but where the hell are we gonna sleep?
I don't care. We don't really need a room. It's spring break. Let's hit the beach and worry later.
Wait, sis, you need a gram?
Make it a quarter ounce.
Me too. Hell yeah, spring break forever, bitches.
Yeah, hop in, sis.
Hang on, I'm busy.
Yeah, busy being a wuss.
Whatever, fine, I'll do it. Have a go, bitches. Wait a minute. Oh my god, get help. Guess you should have brought this. Heh, eat my shorts. Sure.
Hey baby, so up is like spring break and stuff.
So like, show us your thingies.
Oh, to hell with it. Whatever. Here you go. You guys like that? Well, watch this.
Fire! Fire!
Oh, didn't we get laid?
I think so, Beavis.
Freaking idiots.
Happy spring break. We're having a contest whoever can drink this whole keg of vodka can. Well, I'll be damned. Congrats, lady. You win.
Erika Lindhauser's a shark behind you.
Bullcrap. Like there's really a holy crap that's a shark.
God, I can't believe Zara paid for all of this.
Me neither. Maybe the kids aren't that bad after all.
Speaking of kids, wanna make another one?
Well, I don't know. I mean, we're in public, so. And you're already on my.
Quick, let's get in the car.
I'm gonna try and this crazy bastard to death.
What the hell was that?
I think the words you're looking for are thank you.
Who the f*** are you supposed to be?
I'm Violet, the girl who saved your life.
Well, thanks. It would have been a hell of a way to go out, though.
You're like a f***. Angel.
Are you into threesomes? Yeah. Thank you and all the. But what are we gonna do about our car?
Calm your ass down. We know a good spot.
Yeah, you'll fix it faster than you can say Jiffy.
Alright, Jiffy?
You know what the hell I meant.
Now quit being smartasses and follow us.
I don't know, this seems off. Maybe we should call someone instead.
You think everything that's not Liam seems off? Now come on, let's follow them. They seem kinda cool.
Fine, but if the car starts leaking pee, don't complain.
Happy.
Oh god, yes Diesel, love me. I want another baby.
Hang on, babe. I'm about to.
Are you out of your mind? How the hell am I supposed to fix this chum bucket?
You know, with your car tools and.
Now get to it, fat boy.
You bastards got the cash?
We left it at the hotel. How about a Luther Burger?
Damn it, Erica. That was supposed to be mine.
I don't care, it's the least we can do.
Hey, I guess you gotta feed your future hubby.
Shut up.
Say, while we're waiting for Mr. Tubby to fix the car, I got this cool spot under here I wanna show you guys.
Well, what the hell are we waiting for? Let's go.
Actually, I need two of you asses to stay with the car.
Zach and Kelly. Now come on everybody, let's get.
Damn girl, slow down.
Man, we've only been down here 2 minutes and our roads are covered.
If you weren't so damn dramatic at the end, we wouldn't be in this mess.
Your p- was too good. Okay, now stop dapping and help me find a way out.
Screw you, but thanks. Anyways, I think if we head this way, we can.
Oh my god.
It's a cult rat.
Run.
Haha, you feeble humans can't with the code red.
Well, I'll be damned. I'm actually having a great time.
Check out Zara at the karaoke machine.
You welcome bastards. Autographs are $100.
Hey, isn't that your struggle rapper boyfriend back there?
He is not a struggle rapper, but I'm still gonna be his ass.
You psycho, we broke my leg.
Good. Try to f other women with a broken leg now, bastard.
Say, you're pretty cool for a dumb chick. Wanna play some party games?
You can't give a compliment worth a damn, but okay.
Is anyone gonna help me?
Oh, go rot in hell, you cheating bastard.
Here's your car, clean and freaking pristine.
Holy crap, fat boy, you really did it.
I don't know. It still smells like shark blood.
Actually, I ate the shark and farted, but don't worry, a little bit of this and that will smell like cherry cake.
Wow, thanks, Seth.
You may be really freaking gross, but you're a big help. Literally?
I mean, damn, this little sucker looks so good I might drive it myself. In fact, that's exactly what the hell I'm gonna do. Austin and Easter bitches.
What the hell just happened?
I don't know, but I'm glad that awful smell is gone.
Your glasses are so damn sexy.
Yours are pretty sexy too.
Wanna make love?
Well, yes. Just let me go to the bathroom first.
Take your time. I'll go ahead and set the mood.
Double back when you got it back.
Alright, you little peasants. It's time for shoot or dare. Zara, you go first so we don't have to hear your bitching.
You me? Alright, Violet. I dare you to drink this whole bottle of Russian vodka.
Okay, that's easy. Watch this.
Oh my god.
What the...
You shot my girlfriend, Huda.
Damn it, Zara. You are only to shoot if they don't do the dare.
Jeez, the popping noise scared me. What the hell did you expect?
I'll show you a popping noise, bitch.
We're in the same boat, babe.
Cheater says what?
What? Oh, damn it.
Man, my car is so fresh and so clean, clean. Can't wait to show those poor fools at the party tonight.
Give us the car right now.
Or we will blow your purple head off.
What the hell do you need it for?
Police business.
You better bring it back clean.
Alright, oh my god, what the f***?
Sorry that you were taking too long, but her glasses looked prettier.
Get out of here, you Jerry Curl wearing simp. And Annabelle, jeez, you're becoming a bigger whore than Zara. At least I didn't bang Santa and try to hide it.
Oh god, yeah. Kick her ass.
Zara, your crazy ass sisters are fighting. Wanna join them?
Yeah, just give me a minute, I'm almost there.
May I challenge thee to a duel?
Of course, Your Honor.
That's good, OJ.
Oh god. Please spare us, Coprat.
2-8, I've already decided to murder you both.
Look, man, we don't want any trouble, just spare us. I'll give you anything. How about our last dollar?
No, thanks, Ed. I needed more gold to keep my head cool. You all stay safe out there.
Great, now we're broke.
We didn't have... Zara's car is in the hotel.
Wait, honey, I see an exit. Follow me. Hey kids, you having a good time?
Ugh, you guys smell like cocaine on feces.
Where the hell did you come from? Leave it to our parents to crash the party.
Wait, don't smoke, there's gas in the roof.
Great, not only are we banned from Miami, but the entire frigging United States.
Come on, Canada is not that bad.
Oh shut up, wait a minute, where's Zach and Kelly?
Get that bastard. He stole our car.
I brought donuts, officer.
Well, thanks. You can keep the car then.
Yay, I keep my nani magnet.
Oh, what the f***?